Someone has a drum next door. Now you got soap all over you. Is that actually bacon flavor? Is that actually bacon flavor?
I don't think so. I don't think it's bacon.
No. Usually when you get strips like that, you can smell it, like the bacon smell.
No, I think it's like a... I know maybe those aren't the turkey ones, but I know that there's turkey ones, and I'm not sure of the other ones, but...
Oh, I didn't know there was turkey ones.
Yep.
What do you think, General?
What do you think? You're so soft.
I hope the quality of the video looks as good as it does right now while I'm filming this.
Sure.
I'm filming it in pro mode, but I have it less than the 4K quality, so...
Oh, pro mode?
But
sure.
It looks pretty clear right now, so hopefully it just translates.
Whatever pro mode... I'm not sure what pro mode is. Wait, how many settings are there?
There's a few. The old man just went inside, just a general. He's back out to join us.
Now's a 2 second thing, unless you need a water. Did you just like jump over something?
Oh, a daddy long leg just killed a spider.
What? Oh my gosh.
Where is it? Oh, it's right there.
It's okay, Tinker.
It's literally eating a spider.
Oh my gosh. It's okay. You're okay, sweetie. Yay, Tinker! Good job. Yeah, good job. Is that good?
that was a turn of events. I just saw something coming at me, and it was... I thought it was a spider, but it was a daddy long leg carrying a spider, eating it.
Oh my god. Jeez. And see, I didn't know they do that. They eat spiders.
Well, they eat different things, like ants and different kind of bugs. I just didn't know that they ate spiders that were bigger than them.
Yeah, I didn't know that either. That's interesting.
Hi.
General, are you trying to find that daddy long leg?
I think he's looking for another snack.
I thought he would eat his pretty slowly. No. She's the slowest, though.
I have to pick up that Gatorade bottle over there.
Oh, well. What, are you going to catch another spider?
No. Yes, I'm filming you. Jen, Jen. Boy, he's really after something.
I'm just trying to figure out where that spider is.
No, he's definitely looking for a... No, he did scare the daddy long leg away from the spider, though.
Oh.
See the daddy long leg running?
Yeah.
It's right here.
Oh my god, big giant something's gonna eat me.
Check off. General must have scared him. Oh, look. Is she done? Yep, she sure is.
Good job, Tinker. I'm checking to see if he left anything behind. I think you got it all.
Now she's acting like General. She's like, wait a minute, I have to find if there's any crumbs anywhere.
Yeah, exactly. She's like, did I get it all?
Tinkerbell.
Oh my god. I haven't seen you do that in a while, Tinker. Oh my god. That was funny. At least you did it outside, not inside.
Hey, baby. Look at you. Hi. Oh, you're gonna be all shy and run away from us. Yep, there he goes. Tinkerbell's not shy. Well, she's not right now because she's looking for crumbs and snacks, but...
I think you got it all. And you didn't come this way. Look at him.
Yeah, I got you.
was good. What do you think, Tinker?
She's like, any more crumbs? Any more snacks? Yes? No?
I think you got it all. Yeah. Yeah, you did. You got it all. Yes.
Uh-oh, somebody's whining, even though they just got snacks and everything.
What's wrong?
Hi, Jen Jen.
You need help, your Tinker? I'd be surprised if you know how to get up there. Oops. Excited?
Jen, Jen.
An excited puppy? What's on those bacon strips? You get so excited. Is there catnip in there?
Look at the colors. That is crazy. Fall time is upon us, and it's beautiful. Mm. It's actually really beautiful and nice today.
Yes. But no more 90s. Mundane days are over.
No, oh, he's running away from us again. I can't believe that he's gonna be 20 soon.
That's pretty good.
I know.
Your teenage years are almost over. What do you think, Tinker? What do you think of that?
Tinkerbell.
Look at that little spunk. That spunky monkey.
They're definitely both looking for crumbs or leftover snacks.
Oh my goodness.
What are you doing? Tinkerbell Marie. Tinkerbell. You're so cute. Look at you. Look at you. You're just so cute. Wow, this is 16 minutes, over 16 minutes and some change already.
Crying.
Hey, B. baby.
Can you try to go up the steps, Tinker? Go ahead, Tinker, your turn. You playing In and Out? Are you playing In and Out? Why is the Tinker thing crying? Tinker? Yeah.
Tinker's a little shy about going in and out of the doggy door because she has never used a doggy door much before, so she doesn't go in and out of the doggy door very much. Took about 2 weeks for General to get used to the doggy door, and now he goes in and out all the time, obviously, as you just seen. Look at the way that the grass is. It looks like there's a trail in the grass right there.
Come on, you can do it. Come on. Come on. Do it like General does it. Yay! Now, would you come back out? Where'd she go?